Hello everyone, it's wonderful to see you all again. Today, I will show you how to add custom nominal diameter in Plant 3D. Let's get started. Want to create custom sizes like 120 mm, 315 mm, or 325 mm for your project, especially for outside diameter-based piping, such as high-density polyethylene or polyvinyl chloride, you need to modify the nominal diameter map (ESV) file since these sizes are not included by default. Start by navigating to the AutoCAD installation folder. Look for the nominal diameter map.csv file and open it in Excel. Insert a new row within the size range and fill in the necessary values. To do this, right-click on the size row and choose Insert Row from the menu. In the new row, enter the size ID number, nominal size value, nominal size unit, nominal size display, alternative size value, alternative size unit, alternative size display, user-defined display, and scope, leaving the comments column empty as shown in the video. Repeat the same steps to add metric to imperial sizes for metric projects. Save the file on your desktop in CSV format with the same name, nominal diameter map, and then close it. Next, close any open projects in Plant 3D and close the Plant 3D application. Copy the nominal diameter map CSV file from your desktop back to the AutoCAD installation folder and replace the existing file. Finally, reopen AutoCAD Plant 3D and you will find all the new custom nominal diameters available in the pipe routing section, pipe spec object mapping dialog, and catalog editor when creating new components. That's it for today. If you found this guide helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Make sure to hit that bell icon so you never miss an update on latest videos. Thank you for watching and see you next time.